I see a hare on a chocolate brown field with a rainbow behind it. Take all the paints, take you some canvas. You can't recreate it. I can't believe life. I'm eating green olives from a jar and thinking about what sounds I can make with my mouth and how I could marry the sounds to the words I've yet to write, although I'm doing that now. And then I remember I need to order a toilet seat for the downstairs loo, and then I eat another olive. I interrupt my flow to consider what I know, which is that I'm aware of what I'm doing. I could feel the pen speedily vibrate over the wood grain of the table. Then I remember my friend has a tumor which is trying to grow bigger than her. But it never will. It will, however, stop her in her tracks. And then I recall we will all be stopped in our tracks sooner or later. I can't believe life. I've got to go through a bag of new potatoes for Mum and Dad's tea. Mum doesn't like the little brown bits. Then I think of my siblings and I hope they like what I do. Then I think they're more worried with what they do. Then I remember Putin's just invaded Ukraine. I can't believe life. I see a hare on a chocolate brown field with a rainbow behind it. Take all the paints, take you some canvas. You can't recreate it. I had to stop writing because I ran out of paper. It was only 10 centimeters long, maybe 5 centimeters wide. We normally use that stuff for shopping lists. I also had to do the potatoes. I'm continuing now in a pink notebook. I think it's ugly. Anyway, I digress. Do I? Constantly, it seems. I just wanted to say, well, a little about my day, and as for the hare on the chocolate brown field with a rainbow behind it, its uncapturable, unfathomable brilliance shocked me, and I'm compelled to talk about it. I can't believe life. Sometimes I just can't believe life. But then it's all I've got right now. And that's all right. I see a hare on a chocolate brown field with a rainbow behind it. Take all the paints, take you some canvas. You can't recreate it. I see a hare on a chocolate brown field with a rainbow behind it. Take all the paints, take you some canvas. You can't recreate.